Bro, are you ready for your math, Baron? I know you never won a math before, and that's okay. But you're gonna win this one, okay? Go out there and be high flyer, son of a bitch. Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to WCF No Limit. Tonight, we see the WCF general manager go one-on-one against High Flyer, and then we have six-man tag action between Jack Delta, Tamato, and Eli James versus Legion. Let's get the show on the road.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are gonna see High Flyer in action. Frankly, easy money. Well, I don't know how this is going to turn out. The big green machine. He wants his video back, but there has been one man stopping him from getting that title that he so desperately wants. And now his opponent. Mr. Baron. WCF's very own general manager. The man who tried to rob High Flyer of $20,000 to beat Tyler Lee. And what did Mr. Baron do? He laid on the ground, giving Tyler Lee a free win and retaining his title. Now these two men certainly have their differences. Baron calling for the bell. There it is. These two men, let's get the shit on the road. High Flyer, Mr. Baron. Oh my goodness, you forget how big and strong our general manager is. We haven't seen this man in action in a very long time, I believe. Do or die. Oh, now a forearm right to the back. Maybe big and strong, but not the greatest ring IQ. Oh, what a clothesline. Oh, cover. One, two. Oh, no. Kick out right before two. Oh, my J's. High Flyer asking for a quote-unquote timeout.
You're such a great boss to put your hands in your employees or what, Baron?
You wanted this.
Keep in mind, High Flyer was ordered by Mr. Baron not to touch Tyler Lee or he would be fired. But he never said anything about himself, and now these two men are going to settle their differences in the ring. And so far, Baron is being quite impressive. Oh, this man's certainly unorthodox, but he knows what, looks like he knows what he's doing. I guess when you manage a wrestling company as great as WCF, you have all the talent right before your eyes, and you pick up a few things or two.
What's up now? Where's that 20 at now?
Baron referring to the 20 grand that High Flyer supposedly owed him for his match against Tyler Lee. The High Flyer said the deal was off after.
Come on, Baron.
Baron basically handed Tyler Lee the so-called future of the Leon. What a chop. Oh my days. I don't think I've ever seen someone give High Flyer such a challenge. Especially a man like Mr. Baron. And DDT putting High Flyer on his head. I don't think High Flyer knows where he's at now. If High Flyer's not careful, he might be out of employment the way Mr. Baron is working right now. Oh, my days. Could you imagine what Baron could have done with 20 grand? Oh, what a submission. No more budget cuts, unless he spends it on some other things. Oh, what a way to break the hold from High Flyer. Nice. Simple punch right to the cranium. Simple yet effective. And now Mr. Baron is looking to recover and recuperate. Oh, and an elbow right to the knee. Oh, High Flyer working on that limb. Oh my goodness. Oh, now slamming the arm down right on the thick mat. High Flyer. Oh, Jesus Christ. Just absolutely disrespecting the general manager here of WCEF. Oh my. Mr. Baron, oh, throwing High Flyer out of the ring. And now High Flyer trying to regain himself once again.
Okay, we're gonna play those games or what, Baron?
Now High Flyer re-entering the ring. See where these two men start out. Oh, and a drop kick knocking Mr. Baron off his feet.
Up here,
you gonna
play those games?
And now just multiple punches and forearms right to the spine. Wait a... I'm so confused. What?
I haven't won yet!
What the hell? What the hell? I'm so confused. Ladies and gentlemen, I, Nicholas Curry, am not the smartest man, but I know there's not two High Flyers, and that is clearly Tyler Lee coming out and, I guess, impersonating the Big Green Machine.
I've had enough of this fucking shit.
Come on. Ooh. Oh, wait a minute. Mr. Baron. Oh, wait. Oh, my goodness. Baron Bottom. Holy shit. What? One, two, three. Oh, my God. Mr. Baron picks up his first victory in WCF and over High Flyer. Oh, my God. It is a historic day. Oh, wow, this is disrespect! Oh my goodness! Mr. Baron, with a little bit of hope from Tyler Lee, playing my games, picks up his first victory in WCEF.
Hello, WCEF. My name is Mona Lott, and I'm here with Ace. Now, Ace, how have you been doing? How's your mindset?
Sorry to say this, but what kind of stupid-ass question is that? There's so many things going wrong in my life, and everything's just downhill from here, it seems like, and I'm not who I used to be. I lost everything, and I want it back.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to No Limits. Tonight for this matchup, we have a special 3v3 tag team match between Jack Delta and Tamatoa and Eli James versus Legion. Jack Delta, Tamatoa. These two men have been on a roll lately. Jack Delta, the global and tag team champion, with Tamatoa being the partner of Jack Delta. These two men have been on a roll.
Now we wait for their partner for this 3v3 tag team match. The American Playboy, Eli James. We're still wondering where his tag team's at, the Funky Patriots, Kojak Disco, and Christian Kidd, after they've been kidnapped by Legion. I have no idea where those guys could be yet. Eli James has a tag team with these men here. The man he doesn't even like. The man he thinks is smelly and stinky gets a tag team with him.
But bygones be guys, bygones for a second here. Too sexy, right? Too sexy for the shirt.
Too sexy for your body. Too sexy for your body.
The way I'm just the shirtless. The shirtless man here. Now we wait for this new faction, this new team. They like to call themselves Legion, Alpha, Sean Morgan, and Apollo Blade. Some of the scariest people I've ever seen in my life. Who would have thought? So much gold in this ring. Every single title but the Extreme Championship. My goodness. Now we wait for the opening bell. All this gold here, I don't even know what to do with it. The opening bell here. Jack Delta, Sean Morgan. Oh, Morgan going straight after Delta. These two men have had beef. Morgan lost his global championship to Jack Delta. And he's wanting revenge now. But I don't even think he wants the global championship. I just think he wants to kill Delta. Oh, Delta going straight after Sean Morgan. Apollo Blade watching on, making sure that Hell's Gate by Sean Morgan. Jack Delta is going to pass out. Or Jesus Christ, this straight of Jack Delta. Hurricanrana by Sean Morgan. Cover one. No, it's a mission now.
Shit.
Delta. Morgan has that leg lock tight. And I mean tight. Morgan wanting to hurt Delta. Going straight after the ankle of Sean Morgan. My God. Oh, great heavens. Jack Delta suplex to Sean Morgan. Jack Delta, another suplex. Big suplex there to Sean Morgan by Jack Delta. Apollo Blade looking on. He has not taken his eyes off in the curb stomp. Apollo Blade has not taken his eyes off. Oh, Tamatoa
trip Sean Morgan. Sean Morgan going straight to the outside. Black Maz, Tamatoa Duck. Morgan, oh, a knee straight to the head. Straight to the head of Tamatoa. Morgan has that thing locked in. He has that thing locked in.
Hey.
Ropes, ropes. One, two, three, four. Come on, Sean. Morgan, just an angry, angry man. Wanting vengeance at this point. Morgan tagging in Alpha now. Alpha, Jack Delta.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Oh, great heavens! Alpha, going straight after Jack Delta.
Oh, my God.
These two behemoths are going at it now. Alpha letting Sean, or letting Jack Delta know what WCF. Oh, leg drop! Big, big leg drop there. Oh my God. Alpha throwing away Jack Delta and an elbow drop. Elbow drop. Alpha picking up Jack Delta. What the hell is going on here? Wait a minute. Is he gonna suplex to Jack Delta by Alpha? This man is unstoppable. And a tag to Eli James. Oh my God, drop kick. Eli James trying his best. Alpha just absolutely wrecking him after that beautiful drop kick that was there. Alpha beating the absolute living hell out of Eli James, and a tag. The leader of Legion, Apollo Blade, is in. Tamatoa, oh, spear taking out Apollo Blade immediately. Apollo Blade suplex. Apollo Blade's down now. Wait a damn minute. Tamatoa choke slam to Apollo, and Apollo gets right back up. Right back up. You've got to be kidding me. I don't know what you can do to stop this new coming of Apollo Blade. Legion, powerful, powerful group. I have no idea what can stop it. What will stop Legion here?
Use that strength.
Flipping Apollo Blade. Tamatoa flipping Apollo Blade now. He has him. Gonna go for another choke slam, maybe? Just another one? Choke slam! Apollo's down this time on his knees. Knee straight to the gut. Oh, straight to the gut again. Morgan, Alpha watching his mentor now. Oh, great. Tamatoa throwing Apollo in the corner of this team. Wait a minute, double suplex. Double suplex, maybe? Yeah. Oh, Apollo trying to reverse it.
Yeah.
And a double suplex. Going for the cover.
Uh-uh.
Cover, one, two. No. And Apollo Blade kicks out. That powerful double suplex that was there.
Come on, Blade.
Morgan.
There you go, buddies, let's go.
Yeah. Trying to wish Apollo on. And Apollo. Elbows, trying to reverse this or counter. Jack Delta, super kick, straight to the midsection. It's a gurry, straight to the back. To the back. Punching Jack Delta to the head.
Oh,
nice DDT there. And Morgan asking for the tag, and Apollo Blade tags him in.
Tag. Tag.
Uh-uh. Oh, nice drop kick there by Sean Morgan. They're asking for the tag.
Reach, reach.
He's so close, so close. They got the tag. Eli James, oh, hard drop kick straight to Sean Morgan. Eli James is hyped. My God. Oh, beautiful suplex by Eli James. I've never seen this side before. That's gotta be because he's with this tag team and not the Funky Patriots. Beautiful choke slam there. Oh my goodness. something I thought I would never see as Eli James on a roll. Oh my goodness, beautiful! Beautiful crucifix powerbomb and a nice elbow to the side of the chest. Zenton! Eli James is on a, he's on fire now! Another elbow! Oh, Morgan's up! Morgan's up! You just can't stop this man! Oh, laying it in. Laying it in after a beautiful sequence by Eli James. Oh no, it's over. John Morgan has Eli and an ankle. Eli, hot tag there to Tamatoa. Oh, Tamatoa the clothesline. Tamatoa, cover, one. Oh, doesn't even matter. Looks like he's gonna go for a power bomb. Sit out, power bomb. Cover, one, two. Sean Morgan kicks out. Drop kick straight to the face. Sean Morgan has Tamatoa's fingers. Oh, snapping the fingers. Now he has him in an armbar, tweaking the fingers of Tamatoa. Jack Delta trying to reach for a tag, but Tama can't see.
Try.
Oh my goodness, Morgan. Tamatoa trying to overpower, and he's got him. Cover, one, two. He's got the ropes. He's got the ropes. Just barely made it. He almost lost that match. Oh my goodness, what the hell is going on? A spinning power bomb? I don't even know what to call that. Tamatoa. Splash! Cover, one, two. And Sean Morgan kicks out. Paulo Blade watching on. Making sure that this new member of Legion. Oh my god, Hidden Blade, it's over. Cover, one, two, and Tamatoa finger. Literally a fingertip on the rope. Tamatoa. Oh, Apollo Blade going in, drop kick. Jack Delta's now in. Delta's now in. An Apollo Blade.
Yes.
These two men are going at it.
Oh.
Delta.
Yeah.
Looking for a pedigree, maybe? Pedigree! Pedigree, it's over!
Come on. Let's finish this.
Tamatoa. Jack Delta. Wanting to finish this match once and for all. Hit him! Oh no!
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 Shit! Tama!
Spear by Apollo Blade! Cover! One, two, three, and it's all over! It is all over! Legion has defeated Jack Delta, Tamatoa, and Eli James! And Apollo Blade just pinned Jack Delta! I cannot believe it. Powerful, powerful group right there. I can't believe it. Is Legion gonna dethrone Jack Delta and Tamatoa and hold all the gold? These three men, scary, scary, scary sons of bitches, I'll tell you that. There's a reason why WCEF is feared.